American Airlines says it will lay off or involuntarily furlough 19,000 employees on October 1st, unless it gets more help from Congress. The world's largest airline employs more than 133,000 people and needs to reduce its headcount by at least 40,000 employees. The company says some have agreed to leave the company with early retirement, buyout packages, or voluntarily take furloughs.